Hey guys, today I'm making a video and my special guest is of course my man Godo because I'm in like my closet area. So this is her outfit, plaid little long sleeve shirt and these leggings, and she was wearing her Adidas but I took them off and I was like, I'm gonna make a YouTube video. So now she's gonna be gone out of this video because we're gonna be showing her outfits. So I'm gonna line them all up and you guys can take a look.
Okay guys, so I just lined it up and now I'm going to show you and see. That's my closet, so I just put a bed and stuff. So now I'm going to show you the thing. Okay, so first I have that little bathing suit, the cover with like this over it with the cute little two-piece. It has like Hawaiian flowers on it, that's what I call it. And just a regular jacket that goes with her plaid shirt. And if I can move, I have this little pajama pants with this pajama shirt that says Eat, Sleep, Study. And then these other pajama pants are shorts, you can call it. And then with this soccer shirt, I used to say use it for her soccer thing, but then I was like, no, it would be good for a pajama. And then I have this robe for this nightgown. And I also have this skirt, this dark blue skirt with this shirt. It's like a school uniform, but I don't use it as school uniform. So. And this outfit right here is for used to be for my old doll, but I have like a flower dress. And a little cover over. Oh yeah, pause the outfit. Quick reminder, this is going to be about why I haven't been posting for a while and this. So let's keep going. And then I got these little shorts. It was supposed to be for her plaid shirt, but I was like, no, I don't like it with that. Then I got this plaid dress that goes with those leggings. Well, don't go with it, but I use it. It's not a plaid dress. It's like more like a shirt. And then I got this ballet dress. Has a cover over it. Under. So now I gotta clean this all up. And then I'll talk to you. Okay, guys, so for you, it was like 1 second. But for me, it was like 3 or 4 minutes. And now I'm on my bed. My blanket. Hold on, I'll see you when I move my blanket. Now that my blanket is moved, you can see part of my little bunk bed for her. But the reason why I haven't been posting in a long time, I was gonna post after that cheer video, I was gonna post another video the next day. But there has been drama about, oh, I'm not allowed to be on YouTube. The reason why, well, I made a video about Stacey's little brother's birthday, but her mom said that she's not allowed to be on YouTube, or that he's not allowed to be on YouTube, like other stuff. Like, you can't tell me what to do. And I'm not trying to be mean, Stacey, if you're watching this. Like, it's my YouTube channel, you choose to be on there, you choose to be on my YouTube channel, but now you don't. So now, Stacey's not allowed to be on YouTube. Kaden's not allowed to be on YouTube. Chloe's not going to be allowed on YouTube. And Aiden's not allowed to be on YouTube. So that's why I have been going through all this drama. Me and Stacey has been fighting. The one that I got a text message from, like, I don't know if you guys can't see it, but I have Messenger and like her things right there. But you guys can't see, of course. So We have been having drama, but not anymore. We got it through, and I might not be posting weekly. I might not be posting like in a month or so because like all this drama. Like when all this drama is done, I'll post like probably every day. I just had to think of stuff, you know? So like I just had to think of stuff and like get this drama done. Me and Say-Say are friends, and me and Ganon will always be friends. But Say-Say has been bringing up a lot of drama. And Say-Say, if you're watching this, I love you and stuff, but like, you don't have to tell me 1,000 times. I will delete the videos after when I have time. So I will delete them when I have time. So this video has been like a turn off, like happy to sad, because I was showing all her outfits. But then it had to turn serious because, like, just stop the drama, guys. Me and Kaden, I wasn't mad at Kaden because, like, he didn't say, like, delete the videos now. He just said, my mom said that I'm not allowed to be on YouTube. Or neither is Chloe. I'm like, okay, I'll delete the videos, but when I have time. Because I'm, like, a busy girl, okay? Like, I can't delete videos that fast. So the one of Aiden is gone. Say-Say, Kaden, Chloe, I'm still working on. So if you guys comment on my videos, Say-Say, Kaden, or Chloe can't comment on my videos, but like, just stop. I'm going to delete them soon. I have to have time. I already deleted Aiden's, so it's like, yeah, so, and then, Say-Say has been getting mad at me because I haven't been deleting the videos. Kaden hasn't, because he said actually said nicely. Chloe was just playing, and Aiden didn't care at all either because it was his birthday, and so he wasn't that mad. But just a side note, I will delete the video, and I might delete my YouTube channel. It depends if this drama keeps going over and over again. So, when this drama's done, when we're free about it, when we stop talking about it, we don't even worry about it, then I will post daily. So, and if you're watching this right now, like today, like right now, tomorrow is Chloe's birthday. Happy birthday, Chloe, if you're watching this, which you probably won't be, but I love you, Chloe, still. Kaden's still one of my best friends. Say-Say is my best friend, well, one of them, but we still have to work on, like, stop fighting, like, all that stuff. And the Aiden, of course, like, the two little child I'm fine with. Because, like, Chloe and Aiden, I love them so much. Kaden, my best friend, well, not my best friend, but he's one of my best friends. And so is Say-Say. So, we will be working on it, and I'm sorry if I'm looking at the window. And if you see me looking over here, I'm looking at my Jake Paul poster. I'm sorry. So, my drama might keep going. I have no clue. All I know that I want to stop fighting. Like, I want to stop doing this drama because, like, I will delete those videos. So, I forgot what I was saying. So, stop worrying. Stop commenting on my videos. Like, delete those videos now. My mom doesn't want me to be on YouTube. I will. Just get this through your mind. I will delete those videos soon when I have time. There's just like shining in the light. But, yeah. This one messed up kind of. So, just stop talking about this drama because like then it's just gonna make me even madder, and then I'm not gonna delete the videos because you keep talking to me when I'm trying to delete the video. You keep texting me, so like, just stop. Just stop. Because like, first of all, it's my YouTube channel. Second of all, I don't have to delete them if I don't want to. But I will delete Kaden and Chloe's because they asked me nicely, but Stacey is like, delete them now, my mom doesn't want me anything. Like, I will, okay? And third of all, did you guys like this video? I don't know. But anyways, third of all, all of us, the four people that are fighting with me, like, we're not fighting with me, but, like, arguing with me to leave them. It was mostly Say that's deleting, like, telling me to, like, arguing with me. The rest are good. So, like, those four people, I still love all of them. But I'm just saying, for example, say stop texting me and like saying delete those videos now, because then when I'm trying to delete those videos, you keep texting me, and then it just makes me go to like my home screen, and then I have to keep deleting them over and over again because you keep texting me. So it's an on-off conversation about me and Say. And Brittany, if you're watching this, this has nothing to do with you. I love you so much. But, oh yeah, Brittany, if you're watching this today, too, tomorrow's Chloe's birthday. But, like, I don't know what to say, what else, because I really love the drama. Aiden said that he doesn't want to be on YouTube. Chloe didn't say anything. Kaden doesn't care if he is on YouTube, but his mom does. And Say's like, Say used to always tell me, like, every single day, make a video and post it on YouTube. Make a video and post it on YouTube. Make a video and post it on YouTube every single day. And now you don't want to be on YouTube, and neither does your mom. And Say said her mom said that Aiden's too young to be on YouTube. I seen younger people on YouTube. And same with Chloe. No, Chloe and Kaden did not say that. But the only two people that said that they were too little was Say and Aiden. Aiden's too little to be on YouTube when I seen like 5 month babies be on YouTube, and Say said that she's too, like, not small, but like, too young to be on YouTube, too young. I'm younger than her, and look at, I'm posting videos. Well, anyway, see you guys next time. Like, just give it a like and all that, so, bye.